All right. This mission is essentially a robbery. So follow my lead, and we'll be just fine.
I don't mind a little trouble. If the reward is worth the risk.
Time things got interesting.
You stay away from me.
Do I have to do everything myself?
You couldn't keep up.
And it's time for me to go.
Going somewhere?
Winged him at least.
Where did you learn to fight? A slaughterhouse?
That's what you get.
And that's a knockout from the knockout.
Come on, make a move!
Y'all taking notes on this?
That is that.
Roll out! Let's make tracks. Cover me, will ya? It's open! Get a move on! Sure, I'll draw a card. Yeah, I can use this.
That will do. Knock, knock.
Go check it out. You know you wanna.
Lesser unquiet spirits, lightly tethered to our plane. Thralls are only dangerous in numbers.
Hey, what's that over there?
About the rest of you, but I want to win. Take this. Predictable.
just getting warmed up.
I don't think so.
These don't come cheap, by the way.
Down, boy.
One clear shot. That's all I need.
We've got more company!
Not so fast.
Roll out! Let me hold on to this. Thank you. See if we can cause a little trouble. This always works. Except when it don't.
Let's meet up.
Now you see the guard, and now you don't.
All right, I have it. Back into the fray.
Reading material for the old man.
Sit tight. Good night.
Move out. Easy as pie.
Let's have some fun!
There's no reason to draw a fight out. End it quick as you can, however you can.
Need a second. This ought to come in handy.
I like our odds a bit better now.
Do I have to do everything myself?
Lucky shot. Buffalo Bill, eat your heart out.
Sometimes I amaze even myself.
You really want to impress me? Do that again.
Nice try.
Reloading! Y'all may want to start running!
Isn't that a lovely sight?
More goons on their way.
You break easily.
Thank you.
Line them up, knock them down. Guess that'll do for now. Yeah, I can use this. Got it. And we're home free!
Not a bad haul, in my professional opinion. Be quick or be dead. That's just how it is.
You have an eye for talent.
Uh-oh, look everyone, the boss is smiling. Should I be scared?
Far from it. My suspicions were correct. The Keystone confirms it. I know how to destroy the Banished Court. With the knowledge I've gained from the Keystone, I am assembling an atropic device. Think of it as the blade that will sever Nicastro, Strom, and Marteau from the Bright Storm. When the device is complete, you will carry it into the tower, into the storm, where it will render the Scions vulnerable and powerless forever.
Can't be that easy. Never is.
Each house has a catalyst from which it derives its magic. The atropic device needs samples of all three. Strom's is a crystal called red sulfur. The burning mummies you fought were examples of his handiwork. Nicastro calls hers abyssal nectar. This strange elixir grants her visions of the devouring king, a dead god that dreams beneath the waves. Marteau's is known as Persephonite, a miracle metal with otherworldly properties, the secret to all of Marteau's inventions.
That stuff won't be easy to find, much less steal.
No, it won't. No one has ever found where the houses keep their catalysts, much less gotten their hands on a pure, undiluted sample. That's why I need you. Thieves and con artists. Scoundrels and killers willing to pick locks and cut throats to dirty their hands. People who don't play fair because they know fair is just another word for dead. You'll scour the globe to find my enemy's greatest treasures, steal a sample of each, and bring them back to me.
A crystal, an elixir, an ingot of metal. Anything else while I'm out?
Agents, we have no time to waste. Let the search begin.
You need something special from me? See what I can do when I have the materials? Pleasing to see my art put to good use.
Mademoiselle, I noticed something about these lamplighters Locke speaks of.
Yes?
I noticed that they are all dead.
Yes.
And I am thinking that perhaps, if we stick with this lock, that perhaps the two of us will be dead soon as well.
The thought did occur to me.
Perhaps we should think about an exit strategy.
Just the two of us?
We started in this together, so it seems only fitting that we should leave it together, if it comes to that.
Indeed. So a pact?
Exactly that. If things begin to turn bleak, one of us gives the other a sign.
And we make for a rendezvous on the other side of the island, where we've hidden money and supplies.
You are a woman after my own heart, mademoiselle.
What'll it be?
So, you saw court soldiers materialize out of nothingness. Then Project Crossroads is real, after all.
You want to explain what that means, boss?
For almost a year, my informants in Marto Industries have brought me rumors of a top-secret project, whose goal is to move an object, or a person, across the world in mere moments. They plan to achieve this by taking a shortcut through an alternate plane of existence. Though which plane exactly, no one can say. I've never had concrete proof of Project Crossroads' existence. Not until now. discretion is key.